During the day tomorrow, another fantastic day. Sunshine, mild temperatures, light and variable winds. The highs will climb into the mid to maybe the upper 70s. Sunrise tomorrow morning at 9 minutes after 7 o'clock. It's going to be a fantastic weekend. Take a drive, maybe check out some of the fall colors. They're starting to kick in now. We're reaching the peak or getting close to peak out in western Maryland. Usually peaks at about a week from now, but you're still going to see some great color if you take a drive out into the mountains of western Maryland, West Virginia, even Pennsylvania. So good idea for that this weekend. The colors are really starting to get going. Now, our next chance for rain is going to hold off until the middle of next week, and unfortunately, it may come from the tropics again. We're going to watch an area of low pressure develop down around Florida sometime early next week, and a lot of the computer models take it up out of the Gulf and drive it up towards Baltimore. So if that happens, we could get another round of heavy rain after this great stretch of weather during the middle of next week. So we'll keep an eye on that and see how that low pressure develops. But for now, it's just great. Sunshine again tomorrow, 76, 80 on Sunday. Maybe a few high thin wispy clouds on Monday, but still a great day with a high near 78. Overnight lows will be in the 40s. And then maybe Wednesday and Thursday, if that area of low pressure comes out of the Gulf, we'll see another chance for some rain. But up until then, go outside and play.